with center M2 and radius M1, M2. Draw a circle. Which will intersect the circle with center B at two points. You may see, say, T and R. Step 3. With center M2 comma, with center M2 and radius M2B comma, draw a circle cutting the circle with center B at points T and R respectively. Join T to M1 and produce to meet the circle with center A at point R dash. It is a tangent line. Step number 4. Join T to M1, which was the first midpoint, and produce to meet the circle with center A at point R complement or R dash. Similarly, join point R to M1, it is point R to M1, join R to M1 and produce to meet the circle with center A at point T complement. Step number 5. Join R to M1 and produce to meet the circle with center A at point T complement. Thus, T R dash and T dash R are the two lines which are the tangents, common tangents to the circles with centers A and B. Thus, line T R complement and T complement R the required tangents. Which are transverse tangents. Question is completed. Allah Hafiz till tomorrow.